It's Miss Tan from Botticello Primary School again. Nice to see you. Today we're going on Unit 1, They're from Australia, and Lesson 2 about Grandma. Okay, let's go. My friend, his name is Tom. He sent me lots of photos. Okay, you know, he's going around the world. So please look at the picture and tell me what countries has Tom been to, okay? What country has Tom been to? He's been to the kangaroos. Anybody say he's been to Australia? Good job. And then, what country has Tom been to? You know him? Ronaldo. So he's been to Brazil. And next one. Country has he been to? He's been to Mexico. Imagine anybody, he's been to Mexico. Good job. Repeat after me. And then, what country has Tom been to? He's been to Thailand. He's been to Thailand. What? And here, he's been to, you see, this is the Statue of Liberty. So he's been to, next one. What country has Tom been to? Wow, yummy. So he's been to Korea. Okay, Korea. And now, what country has Tom been to? Yeah, do you know this place? This is the Cathedral, the North Dam Cathedral in Ho Chi Minh City. So that means he's been to Vietnam, our country. Very good. And now we are ready for our new lesson today. Let's learn the structure with me, everybody. So look at the picture. You see, this is a woman or a man? Yeah, a woman. And read the two statements here. He's from Korea. She's from Korea. Which one is correct? Of course, this one. Because you see, she's from Korea. And if you know her name is Harry. You can say Harry is or Harris. This is to be is, and this is the short form of it, okay? And we say Harry is not. Harry is not from Vietnam. Harry isn't from the USA, but she's from Korea, okay? And if we don't want to say her name or we don't know it, we say she is or she's. She is not from Japan. She isn't from Vietnam. Okay? To be is, and this is the negative form. She is not, isn't. Now I'd like to tell you about this. Look at the picture. How many students can you see? I can see two students, right? Two boys. And here, they're from Vietnam or she's from Vietnam. What do you think? Yes, two people, we say they. They go with to be are. They are, okay? Look, they are, or the short form, they're. They are not from Japan. They aren't from Mexico, but they're from Vietnam. Do you know their names? Yeah, now I know their names. Nam and Quang. So I say Nam and Quang are. Nam and Quang are from Vietnam. Nam and Quang aren't from Korea. Okay, remember to say this one. Aren't. Aren't. Very good. Thank you. And what is the next one? Yeah. Look at the picture. You see, this is a boy. We're from Mexico, or he's from Mexico. Which one? Look, he, a boy, we say he. And this is the correct answer. Okay. You know, his name is Pedro. His name is Pedro. So I say Pedro is from Mexico, or Pedro's from Mexico. Or we say Pedro is not from Vietnam. Pedro isn't from Australia, but he's from Mexico. Okay, please listen and repeat after me at home. Thank you, and we move on to the next one. He is, if we don't want to say his name or his, he is from Mexico. He's from Mexico, but he is not from the USA. He isn't from Brazil. All right. And now look at the picture. You see, there are two women, and this is the USA flag. So we know that they're from the USA, not am, okay? Two people, we say they are there, okay? Like Nam and Quang. You know their names are Sue and Alice. So we say Sue and Alice are from the USA. Sue and Alice aren't from Korea, okay? See, they are and there. They are not. They aren't. They aren't. Nice. Good job, everybody. Now can you see me, Miss Han, and you, my students? Okay. Now let's read the two statements with me. We are from Vietnam, or we from Australia. Which one do you think? Yes, of course, we are from Vietnam. So this one is an answer, right? Now look, when we talk about two people or more, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 100 people, and including us, we say we, see? You and I are. You and I are. So we are. We are, or the short form, we're. We are not from the UK. We aren't from Japan, but we're from Vietnam. We're from Vietnam. Good job, excellent. And now only me, Miss Han, okay? So I say, I'm not from Brazil, or I'm from Vietnam. Which one is correct? Of course, I'm from Vietnam. So remember, when we talk about ourselves, we say I go with to be am. I am. But the short form is am. I am and am. I'm not from the USA. I'm not from Australia. I'm from Vietnam. Okay, remember the grammar today. And now, let's listen. Okay. I'd like you to take out your pencil and a piece of paper or your notebook. Okay. Please listen and write the answer. Write the missing words. Just the missing words. First, where, from Korea. Just write the missing words here. All right. Go.
Where are you from? I'm from Korea. Where are you from? I'm from Korea.
You got your answer? Now let's check. Where are you from? You see, we put to be are in front of pronoun you when we make question. Where are you from? Khi mình đặt câu hỏi đó, các em thấy có cái sự thay đổi vị trí không? Động từ to be are sẽ lên đứng trước cái đại từ you. Ha, mình nói chuyện với ai, mình gọi người đó là you. And I'm from Korea. I'm from Korea. Very good. Now, listen more. Where? From? From Brazil.
Where is he from? He's from Brazil.
One more.
Where is he from? He's from Brazil.
So, your answer? Where is he from? Where is he from? And yes, he's from Brazil. He's from Brazil. Good job. The last one, everybody. Where? From Vietnam. Listen and write.
Where are they from? They're from Vietnam.
Again.
Where are they from? They're from Vietnam.
All right. What did you hear? Yeah. Where are they from? They're from Vietnam. Okay, very good. Remember to listen again at home. Okay, and now let's play again. Do you like it? Okay, let me show you. This is the warm-up. And this is Mr. Smith. Okay, let's go. What happened with him? Wow, he said, I'm lost. Can you help me? À, Mr. Smith đi lạc mất tiêu rồi các em ơi. Chúng ta hãy giúp Mr. Smith quay về đất nước của mình nha. Okay. So look, she Brazilian, là người Brazil đó các em. Is, am, or are? Let's see. Think of your answer. Now, is the correct one? Oops. Sorry, what is the correct answer? Is? Yeah, so he's flying. Yeah, okay, understand. She is Brazilian. And next one. Now we move on. We. American, người Mỹ. We American. So what is the correct answer? Yes, we are. We are. Very good. Mr. Smith is flying. Okay. And next one. I from Canada. Is M or R anybody? Quick. Yes, okay. I am from Canada. Next one. Now we move fast. John and Diesel. Is M or R? John is a boy, or we can say he, right? Is or M or R? Yes. Is. John is 10 years old. Look at Mr. Smith. He's here. And now, Look at the kangaroo. It isn't or is or are a dog. Anybody? Of course. Excellent. It isn't a dog. And next one. This is a question. They Japanese, người Nhật, Japanese, Japanese, is or am or are, of course, are they Japanese? Yeah, Mr. Smith. And next one, we aren't or isn't or are from Thailand. Look at them. You think they are from Thailand? I don't think so, right? So I choose aren't. I was right. We aren't from Thailand. And you Portuguese, you know Portuguese. Nước Bồ Đào Nha là Portugal, còn đây là người Bồ Đào Nha đó các em. So am you or are you or is you? Yes, are you? Good job. Are you Portuguese? Are you Portuguese, Mr. Smith? Yeah, Mr. Smith is Portuguese. And now he's go back to his country. Okay, he said, thank you for helping me. Thank you for helping him. Bye-bye, Mr. Smith. See you. Okay. And now we do some writing. Huh? You see, we have we're, she's, he's, and there. Now we read the sentences and choose the correct one. Now let's do it together. Tom is 9. He's from the USA. We talk about Tom and he's. Các em biết đó, người Anh họ không có thích lặp lại. Cho nên trên này họ đã nói Tom rồi, thì họ sẽ dùng đại từ he để họ thay thế cho cái danh từ Tom ở trên. Okay. And now number 2, anyone? Jenny is 8, from Australia. Jenny is a girl, so she's. Well done. G and I are friends, from Vietnam. G and I, two people, including me, so we're from Vietnam. We're from Vietnam. Very good. JD and Tai are brothers, from Thailand. JD and Tai, two people, so they're from Thailand. Excellent. Okay, thank you for learning with me today. And now it's time to say goodbye and see you.
Kids, it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye, see you next time, everyone. Goodbye, see you next time, everyone.